before I was a singer, I was a historian, and I wrote a book about the death of witchcraft belief in England and France. And so I've always been interested in magic. The magical power I would like to have would be to transport myself immediately from place to place, because one of the things about being a musician is that you have to travel a lot, sometimes very long distances, so that would be very, very convenient. I said to my last question that I'm interested in magic, and I'm reading a book at the moment by Thomas Mann, which is really more about music than magic, but it's called Dr. Faustus, who was a famous magician. I don't think the tenor singer has any essential qualities. Sometimes I don't think I am really a tenor, because I don't have so many of the essential qualities. Because people associate tenors so much with brilliant, thrilling high notes. If I tell people I'm a tenor in a taxi, they don't really believe me. But I think of myself more as a singer than as a tenor.